Thank you. Charlottetown Abbies first goal, squad number 14, Harrison Bell. Assistant number 12, Kristen Hatton, and number 7, Alex White. Time of the goal, 2:53. Bell, Hatton, and White, 2:53.
Il reste 7 minutes et 44 secondes de la première période. Les Charlottetown Abbies qui gagnent 1-0. Il reste 6 minutes et 32 secondes la première période.
Yeah.
Kinsey Flames, and the penalty of the game, Chris LeBron. 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 7:08. That's a long for interference at 7:08. Thank you. 1 minute of the beginning of the first period.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sprint Turner will play directly in this event in the following initial spots. Little Caesars Pizza, Provincial Credit Union, and Coach Atlantic. All games at the Mount Lyon Center will be webcast live thanks to our official webcast sponsor, the University of India and Rod 1000 Reserves. Charlottetown Abbey's second goal, scoring number 20, Xavier Panter. Assistant number 11, Warren Panter, and the second team, Jack Gibbs. Time to go on second 53, that's Panter, and Bader than Gibbs, and second 53. Number 5, Zalas O'Meara. 2 minutes for Trippett. Time to have a That's O'Meara for Trippett at 8:59.
Thank you.
10 suit flames, minor penalty from the 34 signal command. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of penalty 6:35. That's there for tripping at 6:35. Penalty is being served on number 7, no one laying in. Thank you. delay for body check at 9:50.
Thank you everyone for attending the U11 Championship game at the Spud. And then we'll get to the medals and trophy. Each year, the host committee of the Spud Fire Hunter Tournament recognizes the efforts of one volunteer who has gone above and beyond to make sure the tournament is a success. This year, the Spud host committee is pleased to recognize Lal Hennessy for his contributions to the Spud Tournament. Lal is responsible for scheduling all including time uses, bring managers, and making sure all of you operate on the schedule. For Devin Lau, the Student Travel and Volunteer Award is the 2015 recipient of this award. His father, Ronnie Hennessy. On Sunday, December 16th, 2012, the Prince of Rock Hockey Community lost in a head spike. Drew Power played his minor hockey career in Charlottetown. He was captain and undisputed leader of the Charlottetown Mitchell AAA Abbies during the 97-98 and 1999 seasons. An exceptional player with outstanding work ethic, Drew was inspirational to his teammates. The Charlottetown Minor Hockey Association would like to memorialize the qualities that Drew brought to our hockey community with this leadership award. The Drew Power Leadership Award will be presented to a Charlottetown Minor Hockey Association player playing in the Spud Minor Hockey Tournament who best fulfills the following qualities: outstanding work ethic, putting team goals above personal goals, inspiring, encouraging, and standing up for teammates, love of hockey, and the highest level of commitment. Presenting this year's Drew Power Award is Drew's uncle Gene. This year's recipient is York Nixtrick from the U16 Eastern Division.
Can the players from the championship winning team, the Charlottetown Abbies,